something.
Two man.
I have like a stack and a half of gravel.
Yeah, me too. Turn my sound up a little bit.
It's more food and leather.
I don't even have my sound on. I would have missed that zombie spawner if it was me.
Except for like lava or something.
Oh, I just look for the little red thing.
My pick broke. I'm all the way down here.
Yeah, I've got a pick.
Okay. I have iron. I'm gonna take it. Take it up.
You'll love this pick.
Is it wood? Aw.
Then I have another one as well.
Oh, I forgot there was a stack throwing button now.
Yeah, we just stole your torches, so.
Yep. Can't all fit in this one hole, come on.
He also stole the iron, so he can put that in the furnace. It's like, free iron, I'm having that.
There's some more coal. So should we be trying the speed run, kind of, or because we're losing points? I don't know how.
Actually, it works. I think with my previous video, I decided that it would be at the end of the day. So, because the day just started, technically, we don't have a negative one yet. And yeah, it would be good if we could gather as much stuff as possible, as quickly as possible. But we also don't need to be reckless.
I hear lava now. I guess Bailey heard it. Redstone. Oops.
Drew, do you have shoes?
Diamond.
No, I don't. I just have pants.
I've got iron shoes, so don't make any.
Okay.
Oop. Lava right below it.
My frame rate is really low. I'm not happy about that.
What are you downloading?
No.
Oh man, I'm gonna fall in there. Looks like four diamonds.
He's trying to show us up.
Randomly just dug into it.
How long's my mate been here so far?
Quite a while.
Yeah, I haven't heard you for a while.
Sorry, I forgot I'm muting my mate.
Where are you at, Drew?
I went out exploring.
Yeah, I'm up here as well, but I can't see you.
Get a lava bucket.
I went south.
Oh, I see red and yellow flowers. I can make a lovely dog.
Don't steal my idea.
You aren't too vocal about stealing ideas, are there?
Oh.
Wow, there's a lot of cows here, Drew.
Zombie and full gold armor. Yeah, I missed a bunch of them.
General.
I mean, I walked past a bunch of them. I did see them.
Oh, I will take the reeds.
Bailey, I got some gold armor for you.
Don't want gold.
When did I get it? Oh, somebody threw an iron chestplate at me.
Yeah, I threw it at me. I didn't want to say anything because like, Bailey came and stole it. Drew, I'm lost in an icy tundra.
So I can get an iron pick.
I am in tundra.
Diamond.
But I'm in a cave, currently.
Hello.
And my sword just...
There are a lot of reeds.
So not even enough for enchanting table.
There we go. My gold armor now.
fight for it.
He can have it.
To the death.
Unless you're gonna fight him for it.
Did you say you need an iron pick, Ref?
Well, I was gonna make one.
I've got one on me.
We can just grab it.
I'll just
it
mean...
should be good. There's lava below it, but shouldn't be directly below it.
Okay. Got the four.
I still have no clue where you are. I found more chickens.
Yay, I suppose.
That's really good.
Well, it wasn't even a cave, it was just...
Stare at them for a while, wait for them to lay eggs.
Like?
I'll come back this way.
But I didn't see chickens, so you're probably not near me anymore.
Probably way past you. You probably went like 10 blocks and started digging down. I've ran like 300.
I'll put these diamonds in the chest by the furnaces.
Alright.
Alright.
I don't want to lose them.
I guess we'll want an enchanting table.
Yeah, that's what I was about to ask. Are we
going
to make
going
one?
For the wither, I mean.
Yeah.
I have need lots it. Of reeds. But need we don't have any leather, because I just used it.
Yeah.
I have leather.
Don't want our armor.
I have 3 pieces of leather on me.
So all cows are now kill on sight.
In total, we need about 45 bits of leather to get up to full enchanting table.
Well, do you really think we're going to be using a full one?
Probably not, but it'd probably be most beneficial, but I don't see us getting to it.
No, I don't see us getting to it. Or anywhere near it, for that matter. How big is this biome?
Yeah, it does.
I've definitely
it has
not
been
got
snowy for a while.
Super large biomes isn't on, I know that for sure.
Wasteland.
Well, I've cleared it now. Just. So I assume I've gone past you, Drew. Now that I'm out here. Oh, I'm gonna wear your iron boots for the time being.
Okay. I have gold.
Gold boots? I was looking for a chest plate.
Gold.
I have gold boots and a gold chest plate. Boots are actually pretty well repaired, but that doesn't mean that they're gonna last me very long.
Yeah.
It's gold, it'll be like 10 hits.
Yeah.
It'll do for now, though.
Pumpkins.
Not really, Oh, I went past the pumpkins. Yeah.
It might not be the same ones.
I'm surprised you didn't take the pumpkins at all.
Why would I pick up pumpkins? When Claw sells them for 5 a dozen on the server.
5 a dozen?
£5 a dozen.
Alright. Oh,
you lost most
of
them.
I just want to say £5, so just 5 a dozen.
But didn't he lose like all of his pumpkins because of that weird glitch?
He said he lost like 1,000 of his collection, or something like that.
Well, me and Econ put quite a lot on this plot. Like, more than 1,000.
Collectively, you put a lot in this plot. I have no idea where you went to, by the way. I see Ref, but that's about it.
Yeah, I went on the hunt for Drew, and I can't find him.
The cave doesn't anymore.
Isn't it?
It's just a little tiny.
I was trying to find a different biome.
There was some iron.
Well, I found a different biome, but I don't think we'd want to live here.
What biome is it?
Jungle.
Ah.
I'm sort of looking around for a temple at the minute.
I'm going to quickly take note of the coordinates back here.
Some more cows.
Temple gives you like 6 or 7 blocks.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
6 or 7 stacks of mossy cobble. It's pretty awesome.
Of course you'd be interested in that.
Yeah.
I was more thinking it might give us some diamonds. We can make an enchanting table.
Yeah.
I have a screenshot saved with the coordinates. And
plus
it is at... Wrong button.
I was going to say it's easy redstone.
Yeah.
Which
and easy arrows.
For. Yeah.
Right. And string, for that matter.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't have a bow or anything.
The coordinates are -250 for the first cave, I suppose.
It's, okay. It's a good thing to know.
Well, that's our spawn.
The diamonds are in there.
Cow.
What?
Found a cow.
Oh, I thought you said how.
Yeah, there's a lot of cows out here.
You know, this kind of actually reminds me of the old Alpha World where you used to get, if you spawned a snow world, it would just continuously snow.
Yep.
I hated that.
It's getting dark and I am lost.
You're lost? I went past you hunting for you.
What were the cords again? Because I thought I was following them.
-250.
Okay.
I can see it through the world.
I'm spawning in. Oh, a plains biome. I'm gonna go hunt in the plains biome to see if there's a village.
Yeah.
Okay.
About the same thing.
I think I'm right near where we spawned.
There's more cows! Oh, there's also a desert.
Cows for days.
No, it's not a desert.
This is where we spawned.
Oh. I don't have a pick, so I can't mine that.
What sort
of Minecraft did I?
I gave my pick to Ref, because I'm such a kind person.
The wooden one?
And the stone one, I think.
Yeah.
I should have kept one.
I didn't even use the wooden one. Is that that's a lava pit.
I fall down a hole now, so
just... open.
Nope, more chickens.
Like 200 cows. We don't even need to kill all of them.
Well, I think it'll be easy enough to get two into the Nether if there's 200.
Yeah.
Oh my lord. They just keep spawning.
Creeper.
It doesn't work.
I am so confused and lost.
Cow followed me into the cave. Two cows followed me into the cave.
The only thing that's staying constant in this ever-shifting world is the amount of cows I find.
They just keep spawning.
Oh, zombie villager! Let's change him back and trade with him! Yeah!
Yes.
I also find an extreme hills biome. Die, skeleton!
I think he has a power bow.
Get my sword out here.
There's a lot of damage.
I'm just killing all cows in sight. Am I stoked to do that?
Have you got enough leather for like a ton of boots?
I've got 13 leather on me at the moment.
I've got like 20.
I have 15.
So yeah, you can probably
still good.
Unless we want to keep going for food.
I'm just going to kill there's two more left.
We can
left
make more leather here. Armor if we want, but we probably have iron.
20 meat. Two.
Well, I gave up on killing them because I only have one sword and no cobble and no wood.
Creeper.
Indeed. I share your sentiments exactly. Oh, bloody hell, creeper.
I need
lava.
And
I
just got
lava.
Shot at.
I'll get this guy.
I'm completely.
We want the TNT.
-250.
The gunpowder.
I get
it. I haven't even checked my coordinates. I'm running in the wrong direction. You know what I want to do? I want to crash your server by finding too many new chunks to loot. That's the goal here.
Ref, you have an arrow sticking out of your back pocket.
Yes, I do. Oh, it despawned. Darn it. Where does it go in F5? So, are we missing? Are we missing one?
You may or may not be missing me.
Lost forever.
Oh, I found wolves. You're my friend, right? Don't worry, I'll get more. I'll get more.
I have bones.
Me and your buddies. I'll get more bones for you, sir.
I'm trying to think.
Complete not a jerk. Took four bones and didn't.
Do you want a hat,
friend?
Sure.
Oh look, another jungle! Yay!
And I'll at least need a chest soon, because this one's probably like two hits.
Well, I have an iron chest that hasn't been worn only, but you know, that was what I was trying to give you.
Sorry.
Get some iron. Whoever needs some.
Let's see.
Oh dang it! I always dig into this water.
I think it's probably time to turn back. I found another snow biome, and I don't want to go into it.
Hopefully not heading in the right direction this time.
No, there's no way I'm heading in the right direction.
I hear a lot more zombies.
Unless I somehow turned without turning.
It's on the surface.
Just ran a straight line though. Hold on.
Great. I'm gonna stop recording. I have to check something.
Alright.
Alrighty.
Oh dear. Drew might not have the first couple of episodes though.
Well, that would be bad. I think he's on the surface.
There's a couple of zombies up here on the surface.
Yeah.
But then again, oh no, you're not that far down.
Let's make that jump.
Hey, it stopped snowing.
At least. Miracle!
Can see.
Okay, I'm back. And nothing was wrong.
Yay. Okay.
Fortunately.
What were you scared about? Come on, spill.
I thought that I don't usually use Fraps to record my audio, but when I'm recording for a long long session, that's easier. And I thought for a second that I messed up the audio setup in Fraps and that it wasn't recording my voice.
Oh, okay.
I nearly fell to my death. I'm coming back. Sooner or later. Let's check the F3.
What else do we need?
We need lots of
even do.
Yeah, we need lots of chicken. We need lots of cobble, and we need lots of cobble and logs, which those are both kind of boring to do, but
necessary.
Yeah.
Well, I'm in a position to do cobble, but I can do logs if you want.
We either need buckets to make a portal, or a diamond pick.
Well, oh god, I just fell to my death. No, I didn't. I did, however, fall down a ravine.
Any good resources?
First one to go, probably.
The only thing I have on me to build up is gravel. So there goes our bows, or our arrows.
Well, I have a couple arrows on me that I forgot to put in the chest, and we already have some gravel here.
Well, I used about half a stack to get back up, so I'm shocked I didn't die from that.
Yeah.
Take that sand out of there. We'll need it. Maybe make a second chest.
I've made a couple of chests over here. I'm gonna organize stuff in just now.
Oh, okay.
I found more exposed lava.
Yeah, that's the other thing we have to think about, where we actually want our portal, because if we're going to set our spawn right next to it.
Yeah.
Like, normally that wouldn't affect it, but if one of us dies, then...
Yuppers.
Then yes. Spider.
This extreme hills biome has so many cars. It feels like I'm almost saying that about every biome. Oh wait, I am.
Okay, so we have enough leather now to make a full enchanting table.
Nice.
Am I the only one with reeds, however?
No, I've got three here.
I have 29.
We can always plant them if we need to.
Oh dear, skeleton.
Spiders.
What are the odds of you giving me a bow?
One question I just thought of there. If we die in the Nether, can we bring stuff back for us when we come back to the Nether? No?
You have to go straight through. That was sort of implied in my one.
Yeah. Alright, I was just double checking.
Should I take on this Enderman? I think it's probably a bad idea.
Yeah.
You could just build an Enderman fighting structure. Do you know how to do that?
Well, yeah, I do know how to do that, but all I have on me is gravel. So if I do that...
Yeah.
I'd suffocate.
I missed. Chickens.
Did anyone take that axe that I made earlier? Because I actually have a use for it now.
Still here, but I've got one that's used slightly, if you want that.
It doesn't matter.
What are you?
I'm coming back into the cave.
Oh, you're coming into it? I thought you were down.
Are we killing chickens, or are we just getting eggs?
Getting eggs. It's the idea, I think.
Yeah.
So we could get them through the portal, I guess.
Alright, so it's a minus 250, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm a minus 100, 1020.
You're a dog.
Okay.
So I'm on the way.
Jeez, man.